Andy Mendoza here with Stevenson head coach Tracy Johnson. And coach, a really physical game. We were just talking about it, 16-17 penalties between the two teams. What do you tell your team in a game like that to kind of keep their head in it and not let them lose their composure?
I tell them we have to control what we can, and what the refs call and don't call is one of the things that we can't. So, you know, you really just tell them at that point, keep your heads up, be ready for it, know that they're going to be playing physical, so just stay tough out there.
And Laura Brzezinski, we were, again, talking about it before this, and she kind of came out of nowhere tonight, a goal and an assist, her first goal of the game. Was that something you were expecting from her all season, or is that just kind of a welcome surprise?
No, it was great to see her add some production into the mix. You know, she's a typical kind of stay-at-home defensewoman, and so to see her kind of get some points up on the board was pretty special.
Annie was fantastic in goal. What can you say about her performance today?
Yeah, we needed her to be in those close games. Your goalie has to be making saves, and she was doing that. So, you know, just she stayed in it back there.
Last question for you. Don't want to jinx it, but that's four wins in a row. What do you attribute this winning streak to?
I give the credit to our team. Quite honestly, like they could, you know, with the rough start of the season, we kind of look at that as a whole and the fact that it set them up to just keep persevering and keep pushing through. And they've improved so much since the beginning of the year. And it's a tribute to them as athletes and sticking with it and focusing on what they can do and how to play their game. And that's what they've been doing.
Thanks so much for the time, Coach.
Thank you.
For more Mustangs athletics, go to GoMustangSports.com.